The last model of motivation that we're going to discuss was developed by Abraham Maslow. Maslow developed the model of motivation in which he termed the hierarchy of needs. This hierarchy of needs states that we progress or move on to higher needs once the more basic needs are relatively well satisfied. Otherwise, we stay concerned with the more basic level needs. Here, look at this model. For example, if we're dying of hunger, we're not concerned with beauty or aesthetics, but only with getting food. At the most basic level of needs, we need to fill our physiological needs. These are things such as the need for food, water, or oxygen, or even an adequate body temperature. These are our basic needs in order to survive. Then once we have our physiological needs met, we can move on to the next level of the pyramid, and that's the need for safety and security. Safety needs are things such as having security, protection, stability, and also not being exposed to things such as terrorism, war, or fighting. On the third level is our need for love and belongingness. According to Maslow, the third level includes things such as our desire to belong to our family or belong to our social groups. We'll discuss the need for belonging in more detail a little later on in the lesson. The next level is our self-esteem needs, and this is the need to appreciate ourselves and our worth. Here, we want to be appreciated and respected by others. Finally, at the top of the hierarchy of needs is self-actualization, or the inherent drive to realize one's full potential, or one's abilities in life. But because this is at the top of the hierarchy, it's the hardest to achieve, because all of our other needs need to be satisfied first.